smooth as silk. All right. Good evening, everybody. Welcome to the Fulton Street Collective. This is Jazz Record Art Collective's 8th anniversary. Tonight, we are proud to present Garden of Souls, performing Old and New Dreams, their 1981 release, Playing. As we do with all of our performances, always accompanied by a visual artist. Tonight's visual artist is Jen Lau. Let's give it up for Jen. If you're in the house, she's over your right-hand shoulder. If you are watching from home or wherever you're watching online, she's in the lower left-hand side of your screen. She'll be painting and sketching the band as they perform. And what's really cool is you can buy her artwork in the lower right-hand side of the screen. That is the virtual tip jar. That's how you tip the band. Since you're watching from home from free, why not tip the band? Why not tip the artist? Why not, if you like what you see in here, donate to Fulton Street Collective? The choice is obvious. All right, we're going to start the show. Give it up. On drums, Dana Hall. On bass, Joshua Abrams. On alto saxophone, Nick Mazzarella. And leading the band tonight on tenor, Geof Bradfield.
We'll be right back. Thank you. Thank you for coming out, those of you who are here, and thank you for joining us online, all of those people who I can't see right now, but I'm just going to imagine there's a lot of you and you're digging it, because I'm optimistic that way. So we're playing this wonderful record by the group Old and New Dreams called Playing, and it's essentially Ornette Coleman's band of the time or slightly before with the tenor saxophonist Dewey Redman filling in for Ornette, and they even play some of Ornette's music, like that first one we started out with, which is Happy House. And this next piece that we're going to play is by Don Cherry. It's called Mopti and features Nick Mazzarella in his Fulton Street Collective piano debut.
Thank you.
Nick Mazzarella, piano and alto saxophone. That's Josh Abrams on the bass. And of course, Dana Hall on the cowbell for that one. And some other stuff. We're going to close out the first side of this record with a tune called New Dream. And then we'll have a short pause in which you can take a walk around and take a look at the art and make a donation to artists, to collective, to musicians. Have a drink, talk amongst yourselves. And so here's New Dream and then a short intermission. Thank you.
Let's go for Garden of Souls, everybody. Dana Hall on drums. Joshua Abrams on bass. Nick Mazzarella, piano and alto saxophone. Geof Bradfield is leading the crew tonight on tenor. That is the end of side one. Side two is coming right up. If you're in the house, we're going to turn on the lights, check out the artwork, and ironically, the artist for the artwork all around you is right over there. Say hello, Ryan. So grab another drink, hang out. Jen Lau's artwork is going to be on the blast door right over here, so please walk over and say hello to Jen and check out her work. If you're watching from home, and we know you are, it's that time of the night to open up that virtual wallet of yours and check out the virtual tip jar. Please be generous and kind. Please donate to the band and to the artists. We're going to take a short break. See you in about 15 minutes. Stick around. Okay, we're back. Welcome to set number two with Garden of Souls, performing side two of Old and New Dreams 1981 release. Playing, give a warm welcome back to the stage. Playing drums this evening is Dana Hall. On bass, Joshua Abrams. Alto saxophone, Nick Mazzarella. And leading the crew tonight on tenor, Geof Bradfield.
Thank you.
Thank you, and welcome back for the second set, second side here of playing Old and New Dreams. We started off with a piece called Rush Hour, aptly titled, I think. And that featured everybody in the band. Or, as our Blake was, that featured nobody in particular, right? Nobody in particular. These next two pieces are the last two on the record, and they segue one to the next. So first, we're going to play this beautiful dirge-like piece called Broken Shadows. And we'll go right from there into playing, which is more of a sort of structured group improvisation. But we want to thank Chris Anderson for having us out here at Fulton and keeping this happening.
Yeah.
Give it up for Chris. Jen Lau on the art back there. All the folks opening with video and sound, without whom this would be impossible. Thank you very much. And of course, you at home, and you on the bandstand, and you in the audience. Thank you. That's Nick Mazzarella on alto saxophone. Joshua Abrams on the bass. Dana Hall on the drums. And myself, Geof Bradfield, on the saxophone. And here is the conclusion of playing. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, let's go for Garden of Souls, everybody. Dana Hall on drums. Joshua Abrams on bass. Nick Mazzarella, alto saxophone and piano. Jen Lau, paints, brushes, canvas. And leading the crew tonight on tenor saxophone, Geof Bradfield. Garden of Souls. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. We're back here tomorrow night with Thaddeus Tukes performing Bobby Hutcherson's 1974 release, Cirrus. So please come to the whole group, 10-piece crew, come back tomorrow night in person or online. Speaking of online, use that virtual tip jar. It's right on the lower right-hand side of your screen. Please be generous and kind. Please tip the band, donate to Fulton Street Collective, buy some artwork. If you're in the house, we're going to turn on the lights, turn on some music. We're going to take a look at Jen's work on the blast door over there. Please buy it. She's pretty incredible. This is very much a collaborative effort. We have Harvey Tillis on the still photography tonight. Yeah. Yedem Kim on video. Dan Tinkler on sound. I think that's it. We are back here tomorrow night. Until then, get vaccinated. We'll see you later. Stay safe.